call for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight tall. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his comfort and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, is life's second numbering. It stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. In watching its pendulum swing to and fro, many hours had he spent as a boy. And in childhood and manhood the clock seemed to know and to share in his grief and his joy. For it struck 24 as he entered in the door with his blushing and beautiful bride. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering.
John Bryant.
His life's second slumbering. It stopped short, never to go again when the old man
stopped short, never to go again when the old